despite strong warnings from the U.S. State Department about the dangers of visiting North Korea. The East Asian country is still a popular destination for adventurous travelers seeking an unconventional experience. But there's a lot you should consider before booking your next trip there. Just getting to North Korea can be quite a rotten deal. A flight from London will take at least 15 hours with a layover in Bangkok. Once you're there, visitors find that North Korea is a beautiful country covered with mountains, hills, and flowers. And the capital city of Pyongyang is an experience like no other, with its own unique culture, food, and architecture. But the country itself has a reputation as a closed-off and secretive nation for a reason. There are numerous rules governing what tourists are allowed to see, and even strict controls on what we can take a picture of. And if you do happen to break one of these rules, knowingly or otherwise, you may find yourself in a lot more trouble than you anticipated. Visitors have reported being aggressively searched and interrogated, and some have even been detained or taken prisoner for no reason at all. The really unlucky ones who are formally charged with a crime are often forced to participate in a sham trial, and then sentenced into hard labor at work camps where the conditions are miserable. Long days of manual labor, not enough food, and crowded sleeping arrangements are the cause of maximum security, along with prison sentences that can last 15 years or more for even a minor violation. Prisoners are usually released only after serving their terms in full or by special pardon from the president of the country, Kim Jong-un. He gained control of the DPRK in 2011 after the death of his father Kim Jong-il, and has been in power ever since. The president maintains a strict dictatorship and lives a lavish lifestyle with access to Western goods and entertainment, but at the same time it can deny most Korean citizens who can never access to those comforts and luxuries. He has also accelerated North Korea's nuclear weapons program and missile development, conducting frequent tests of new missiles and warheads. Of even greater concern, recent missile tests have demonstrated that they likely have the range to target and hit a battleship of the American Navy. United States citizen travel to North Korea may soon be restricted and made illegal. So if you are considering a visit, your time is running out. Just be really careful once you're there, or your trip could turn out to be much longer than you planned, with some very unexpected surprises.